Hello guys, welcome to our YouTube channel, and today we are going to learn how to fix audio lag on Streamlabs. So let's get started. So if you are facing audio lag on your Streamlabs application and you want to fix that, so to fix that, what you can do is just simply tap on the gear icon which is on the bottom left corner of your screen on Streamlabs. And after tapping on that, now what you can do is just simply tap on the audio option. So in the left side of your screen, you will find audio. Just tap on audio, and after tapping on audio, now what you have to do is you will find the desktop audio device one. So what you have to do is, if it's on default, what you have to do is just simply change it to the device that you are using to record audio. So you might be using a mic or earphones. What you can do is just simply change it to that. And after changing it to that, now what you have to do is you just have to tap on advanced. After tapping on advanced, just scroll down. After scrolling down, here you will find this option, which is audio monitoring device. So what you have to do is again change this option to the device that you are using, and after changing it, just scroll down, and here you will find this option which is low latency audio buffering mode. So what you have to do is, if it's not turned on, just simply turn it on, and after turning it on, this requires restart. So what you have to do is just simply restart this application, and after restarting this application, what you have to do is just check if this fixed your problem. So this should fix your problem, and after doing this, you will fix the audio lag on Streamlabs. So that's it guys, this is how to fix audio lag on Streamlabs. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. If you have any doubts, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.